Good afternoon, I'm Essie Deves with the 10 Perth Lunchtime Newsbyte. Making news, five Vietnamese asylum seekers remain on the run after escaping from the Northam Detention Centre at the weekend. Premier Colin Barnett has backtracked, saying the state will now consider Tony Abbott's paid parental leave scheme. A new campaign highlights we're paying up to 10 times the British price for the same prescriptions. Play on, the AFL delays the supplement saga, deadline for James Hurt and three others Bomber staff. Essendon's coach says he's relieved.
It gives us a chance to prepare for the case properly and, you know, gives natural justice a chance to play out.
And in his first TV interview since the birth of his son, Prince William has described baby George as a bit of a rascal. Details in 10 News at 5. Perth's weather, sunny with a top of 21 degrees.